Do you want to do this in game chat?
Nah, you can't hear them, innit?
I think you can. Come.
Alright, well.
I don't know, hopefully they have the mic on, innit?
Hopefully. Yo. Anyway. Nah, mine's through TV, innit? Easy win, bro. Easy win. Easy win. Have you got Ronaldo on this time, bro? Miss. Inshallah.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. Are they going to forge ahead? And
why is there a shadow on the side of the pitch?
Impressive.
What are you doing, man? You're shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
And over.
Why is there a
the
shadow
corner
on this side of the pitch? But I said
it's because of the what's it called?
And Lewandowski waiting.
The stadium, isn't it?
And the decision is one of offside here.
Mm. No, he's broke his ankle trying to pass it.
Well, that is how to play advantage.
Preston.
I mean, he did.
Oh, Preston.
Lewandowski.
He did.
Gnabry. It is the perfect stage for a top player, and this man takes
Hold it. Triangle. X.
Ronaldo!
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
That was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early. First goal is so important,
sorry.
Derek.
I'm
sometimes
so sorry.
You're not
I'm
ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
AJ, I'm sorry, bro. I apologize, bro.
No, I'm really intrigued. I'm not upset. I'm just disappointed.
That's not foul.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
I say you shoot from there, bro.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside.
Why'd you worry?
Nan's coffin's offside.
Why'd you I forget it, man. Is he gonna fucking... Oh my god. Were you supposed to be mocking?
How the fuck am I supposed to get there if it's in the circle? Dickhead.
Losing possession a bit easily.
Are you not going to sweat that?
Great strong tackle.
You glory hunting Sanjay bastard. Triangle. Oh, I don't know.
Good use of advantage by the referee in
Bayern's
favour.
I mean, thanks.
I don't want more to say to you, Poppy.
No, it was a good tackle, Buon. Yeah, lucky on team. Luck when training. Yeah, even that. Big leg. Let him know you're there.
Did you see that?
Well read to put an end to that attack.
I'm gonna get a red after this.
Douglas Costa.
Middle.
Look, where middle. I don't have the fucking ball.
Sané.
As in, mark the man in the middle. You. Oh.
Racing forward, trying to catch the man.
My God. Bro, you weren't even behind your man. How am I supposed to pass there?
No, I'll be behind your man.
Oh? You're gonna be fucking behind Clifford the Big Red Dog, you fucking dirty prick.
Lewandowski. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. A real opening now. Will he finish?
Why do you mean keeper out?
Why do you... I keep telling you, stop bringing the keeper out.
The keeper didn't even fucking come out!
You brought him out for a second, but that's all you needed to do.
They need a goal to respond quickly. Try and shift the momentum,
my
or this game is over. The opening goal of the game then.
That's the bloodiest shit, bro.
You get a fucking short back inside, you chill.
It's with Dybala. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Come here.
Now.
Quadrado.
Yeah. Hold it for a bit longer, man. You want to go far post,
okay.
But not too long. Middle.
Not a great pass. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Is that shit?
Did you, yeah?
Alaba.
Because that's who you want to get sent off in the middle of the game, innit?
Yeah, I know.
Douglas Costa. Sané.
We did fine with that in last time, but I'm sure we did fine with that.
The keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Thanks, man. I'm here, man.
And that will be the keeper's ball. Kimmich. Coman. Leon Goretzka.
Go to.
Now can they create something? Well, it all counts for naught. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it petered out. It's a good looking ball in behind.
Wait.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Niklas Süle.
I'm kind of guarding my ear like I could have fucking done
that. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Look what he's done.
Did they score? Did they put him off? Yeah, now what?
Well,
fucking suck out.
He did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest.
You know
what
we say? Press pass. This guy.
Over the touchline for a throw in. An effective challenge.
This is so slow.
Douglas Costa. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Intense pressure.
Oh my god. I'm literally moving. Nah, he's not even going to come towards the ball. Fuck that. You can just go home. Go, keep it where you want to go. You want to go down there.
Bad pass.
Force you can.
I'm going to be sick.
Now with Lewandowski.
What are you doing?
Takes the shot. Cuadrado.
Oh shit, man, what are you doing?
I'm
Bayern
shit.
Bayern doing well to win it back.
You're a shit, right? Fuck.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
Best triangle! Oh my
Goretzka.
God! Bro! What are you doing?
Face difficulties here. Cutting the ball back.
I'm going to be sick.
And the counter looks on here. Options available.
You were fucking offside!
Oh, shit.
Look up!
Options Fuck in the centre.
Have a shot.
Dybala!
I don't think the goalkeeper
will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort.
Nah, I'm joking.
Really
I don't care.
Is awful.
Dickhead.
Tackle the fucking guy you shoot down. Maybe.
Yeah, just stand there, bro.
Fouling me.
The first half story has been written.
I'm crying.
Hey, is you terrible? I can't believe this. You should fucking delete the fucking game after this again.
I just hurt.
You know, I can't even fake a laugh anymore. You know, I'm pissed off with you.
Well, you know, while I was laughing in it, I was in the corner. I didn't realize what my player was doing because I was just laughing. And all I hear is, what are you doing? And I look in there. My player's doing circles in the corner.
Yeah, this is the funniest session, man. I swear to
God. Oh my God. Why is Ronaldo beating Ronaldo got yellow card?
Dybala. It's actually VTech Messi, bro.
Okay, bro.
But he is? Now
didn't,
what?
Did Messi used to have long hair?
Nah, he's been bald his whole life.
No, like long hair though, like before he got.
No,
to
he's been bald his whole life, literally.
Such an ugly bastard.
He's got four testicles, you know.
So the second half underway here, and Bayern looking to build upon a large.
Play the fucking game, you blood clot cunt.
Coman.
Fucking come like you. Some stains.
Well, it could be all for him here.
This side is the best.
So fat.
And firing it into the area.
Look at that, he popped out of my ass.
Oh, a tremendous block.
Get the ball off him, man.
Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding.
You're a bad person.
Oh my god.
You're a bad.